Hey lovebugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and I definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my grown, extended, beautiful family, just thank you so much for just being there. You know, you're showing my channel love and support. You know, as I send out good vibes, you're sending them right back, and while you're sending them out to people in the world, which is a really good thing. We need that, especially right now in this world, because it's too much crazy chaotic things going on. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste. Love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you have been watching my videos for a while and have not already, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you feel like you're comfortable enough, please go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, even if it's about the positive feedback of the content my video, or you're just up telling me about your empathic gift and how it impacted your life and heading you towards a positive direction. And also, if you feel like the videos just gave you good vibes and, you know, good information you would love to share with a loved one or friend, please go ahead and do so. And while you're at it, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and like and even share on your social media favorites wherever you see fit. Once again, thank you so much for showing the channel love and support, and I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. And today, let me turn this up a little bit because you can't really hear it. My meditation music I'm listening to today called Cleanse Your Mind, 852 hertz, cleansing unwanted feelings, negative thinking, sofigo frequency, and I will post that link in the description box below. And today my video is about, I actually wrote them down today, when the darkness tries to take you to the sinking place. If any of you love bugs have seen that movie Get Out, where the psychiatrist is, like, you know, trying to hypnotize folks and stuff like that and just tell you to go to the sinking place. That's just how, like, we're going through in life, you know, except we're not being hypnotized, but it's just like when we're heading towards something big and great, it's like things will come into our lives to get us, you know, we're constantly being tested all the time. And so you have to be, you know, you have to be very discerning. You have to pay attention to everything around you. You know, it's just like I had to learn to deal with my anger in a different way, because I know if there's something that makes me mad or people that knows me, you know, a lot of people, you know, it's like, you know how you can know somebody for so long, especially if it's not one of those people that are positive, or they're just hating on you about, you know, your light shining more than theirs, or they're probably jealous of you about what you got. You know, people will hit you in that Achilles tendon, you know, that Achilles tendon. You know, everybody got their Achilles, you know, your weakness. So it's just like going through all those things can be very frustrating. And you know, when you're heading towards something big and better, you know, you're trying to, you know, this is the new year. You're trying not to bring the same old patterns that you had from last year into this year, you know. And it's just like with me, I just don't have patience for, you know, negative things. I don't. I really don't. And it's just like, because I know when I'm, you know, when I'm trying to go be that the best version of myself, you know, things will come and attack you. And it's just like, you should never take that personal. It's like, you have to know hurt people gonna hurt people. And it's just like, you need to know when to walk away. You know, it's just like, some things are better left not trying to get closure from. You know, with the Heyokas, we try to go and investigate everything, like, why is this, why is that, why is this, why is that. We take that hard road. And it's just like, you know, you have to understand, you're not going to always have good days. You know, you're going to have a lot of bad, you know, a lot of good days, but, you know, some are going to be bad. But it's just like I made in a comment today, you know, even when you have a bad day, you're always supposed to seek the good in that day, you know, because there's always somebody who's doing worse than you. And I've said that in other videos, you know, you want to, you know, there's times I complain about certain things, but then I have to look at it like, there's people that probably wish they were in the same position as you right now, because it's like, yeah, I might not live in the good house right now, but then there's somebody that's out here that's probably living up under, you know, a stoop somewhere, up under a bridge, freezing cold. You know, we might complain about the food we got in our refrigerator and want takeout. There's people out here trying to find, they're scraping up two pennies trying to find something for them to eat. They're starving like crazy. So it's just like, when you're on this new journey, you know, you're starting a new chapter in your life, and you have to not go to that sinking place. You should never let darkness prevail. You shouldn't. And, you know, and sometimes it could be hard, you know, because I'm like, I don't know your situation. I just try to, you know, bring the positive vibes towards you, you know, let you see the good things in there. Because it's like when you're pissed off and you're stressed out, it's hard to get the blessings to come in. It's hard for you to be able to look at it in a positive way, because you have to learn that everything happens in your life for a reason. You are constantly being tested, because it's just like, you can sit up here and get up in the next morning, you know, get up that morning and say, I'm not going to let, you know, nothing bring me down. And it's just like, okay, you know, dark God and his dark humor, go, okay, well, let me throw this in the mix and see how you're going to act right here. You know, the devil going to bring some one of your past lovers back, or past friend that you know you can't stand, back into your life. And we're going to see how you're going to react towards this. Are you going to run back to that same person that hurt you? Or are you going to go about your business and still sit up here and seek out your good day? That's the main thing you need to do. So it's just like, you have to understand, a teacher is always going to be silent during a test. So, you know, you have to really pay attention to the things you go through. You know that, you know, even though there might be a bad day, seek out the good in it. You know, it's just like so many people, you know, I mean, I can be on Facebook and I can see people just, you know, I've been there before, where I'm just constantly seeing the bad in every single thing, not paying attention to the reason why. You know, I can sit up here and hear people like, I'm going to always be by myself. If you have that kind of mindset in your life and you pushing that to the universe, heck yeah, you're going to be by yourself. Like, you know, who wants to be with somebody who's going to be depressed all the time or always looking at something bad? You know, you have, first of all, it's like, especially when it comes to stuff like that, when you're wanting to be in a relationship, you have to be able to love yourself first. You know, I love being by myself, but it's just the fact is I had to learn to love myself. I had to learn to appreciate myself on things, because it's just like, when you know you love yourself, you're not just going to go for anything. You're just not going to go, oh, okay, I'm just going to be with this person because I don't want to be lonely. It's not a good feeling to be lonely, but you have to be able to enjoy your own company as well. So when you know what you want, you know what you're going to put up with, you know what you're going to accept, what you're not going to accept, and what can you bring to offer to the table. Because I always ask people, are you in that situation where you would date you? And I'm gonna just leave that right there and I'm going to just sit back and see if you can answer that. Would you date you? You know, if you know that you're a good person, you got a good heart, you got things to bring towards the table, you know, you got things to offer your relationship as well as you can give out, whatever, then you know you're on a roll. But it's just like, you know, I don't go searching for things like that, because it's like, I know I'm on a mission right now. I mean, yeah, that'd be a bonus if I'm with somebody, but it's like, when you know your heart's pure and you know that it's like you're waiting for that special person, that's all good. But it's just like, we can't be stuck in that sinking place. We can't do it. You know, it's just like, I had to do one-on-ones and stuff like that. And we're still going through some, you know, hard times and everything. You know, there's some people are just now starting to, you know, get woke. You know, spiritual awakenings can be crazy. You don't know. I done told y'all. You know, I know some people don't know my situation, you know, if you're just coming in and subscribing. But it's like, I had to take a month off. I was just doing so much for everybody. I didn't get time for myself, to the point where my head was going to explode if I didn't just quit, you know, and just take a break. Not actually quit, but just take a break from what I had to do. And I mean, I felt so selfish doing that. And it's just like, people are telling me that, you know, truly understand, there's people going through the same thing you are, Roslynn. You've always been there for us. You know, you're making videos because I feel like this is an outlet for me, but as well, it's like a validation for other people that are going through situations. You know, you're gonna have bad days, but you always have to look for the positive out of that. You know, Only thing that can prevail over darkness is light. You have to be able to see that. You have to see it within yourself. You have to be able to see it within your future. You have to push that out to the future and know, you know, every day is not going to be perfect, but be blessed about, there's some, you got to at least start off at least three or four things, like, even though it was a crappy day, think about all the good things that happened in that day. Even though you might not be able to see it, but you have to be able to seek that, find it, you know. And, you know, do what you need to do to make yourself feel better. It's just like, you know, I feel so blessed and humble, you know, even though I had addictions and stuff like that, I at least can say, you know, when things are thrown at me, the best thing I do is either meditate or I put on my favorite songs. You know, I love to sing. And I just go ahead and sing my little heart out. I was telling my friend about that today. I said, I just sing my little heart out when I'm like that. And I feel so much better. Or I sit here and I talk to my dad because I know he's always there listening. So it's just like when you go through situations like this, try to meditate. Try, I know it could be hard at times, but try to look at the blessing that's coming out of that lesson that brought you to that sinking place. But whatever you do, don't go to it. So I hope you are able to, you know, resonate with the content of my video. I'm not going to make these videos long because, like I, you know, I told some people when my videos has been 20, 25 minutes long, it's been taking 12 plus hours just to upload one video. And I ain't got time for all that. So, if I got to go ahead and I feel like it's going to be one of those long sessions on my videos, I'll go ahead and break it down to a part two. But if not, I'll go ahead and cut it short. You know, if I need to make the message long, I'll make the message long. But if it does that, I'm going to go ahead and break it down to two videos. But I hope y'all have a blessed, safe day. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. Know that you are truly blessed, highly favored, and forever loved. And always know that there's somebody out there praying for your better days. And, you know, drop me a line. I love a chance to hear from you. Like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. My post notification goes out to Miss Jen Douglas. Much love to you, girl. And many blessings to you. And I hope you had a blessed day and a great weekend. Well, gosh, this is Wednesday, so my bad, y'all. Just great day, great week. So I will talk to y'all later. Much love to you, and peace, and be wild.